One prevailing theory surrounding the other mother is that she is indeed a witch. It suggests that she has spent years honing her dark powers, preying on unsuspecting children who venture into her realm. This theory aligns with traditional witchcraft tropes, where witches possess supernatural abilities and use them to lure and harm their victims.